our responsibility as Christians, our responsibility as believers, is to love those that God puts in front of us. It's the song
of the redeemed. Today in FCA, we learned about loving God and loving people, a way you can kind of use that in your everyday life. Community service, which I got a chance to do today with the people who went through the flood about a week ago. And, you know, it's a great opportunity to get out and love people.
So tonight, Kaela and Gabby are two of my really good friends, and they've been a really big influence in my life. And also when Jay was talking, I kind of reiterated being like loving my neighbor, and it really made me think about them and how much they love me. It's all God's children singing glory, glory, hallelujah.